Hello everyone, today's video is going to be on how to set up Google AdWords account without having to set up a campaign or your credit card. There was a time in the past where you didn't have to set up a campaign or give Google your debit or credit card information, but now as of 2018 you do have to give your billing information. Now let me just show you what happens if you don't go through the process properly. I just went through this and it was heartbreaking. This is what happened. I went to Google AdWords and I did whatever Google asked me to do, and this is what pops up. If you don't go through a process properly, you will be stuck in this page forever. There's no way you can get out of this campaign, this credit card system. You will be stuck in this forever. The only way you can bypass this campaign issue is to open a fresh Gmail account which has no AdWords account in it. For this is over. I will never be able to set up a Google AdWords account unless I start a new fresh Gmail. Now you can see here that I have to set a budget. I have to, you know, set all of these, and then only then will I be able to use Google AdWords. Unfortunately, this means that I have to pay Google a certain amount of money. Now there is a way you can bypass this. You just have to click certain things in a correct manner, and that's what I'm going to show you. So let me just switch over to the fresh Gmail that I just made. So I've created a fresh Gmail which does not have any AdWords account. So I'll just go to this link and I will leave the link of this in the description box below, so do check it out. Paste it and go. So I want to click on start now. Now this is a very important step, and if you don't get it right, you will be stuck again and you have to create a new Gmail. What you want to do is you want to make sure, oh yeah, first you want to name your account. I'll just name it. Okay, you want to name your account. Let's name it Solar. Just a name, doesn't matter. And this is a very important step. You don't want to mess here or get it wrong. You want to click on to manage other people's account. If you click on manage my accounts, Google will track you with the campaign and all that payment credit card issue that ruins everything. Keep in mind that you won't be able to change this information later on, so you want to make sure everything is set up carefully. Save and continue. Just let the page load. It's taking some time. So as you can see, Google has searched the dashboard for the Google AdWord account. I do apologize for the slow response. My internet's quite down. And congratulations, your Google AdWords has been set up. You can now explore your Google AdWords dashboard. Quick advice, do not try to spend too much time over here. You know, just avoid the campaigns. You know, you don't want it to suddenly pop up and then just, you know, grab hold of you like a spider. Just try to stay away from the campaign. I hope this video was very useful to you. Do subscribe, leave a comment. If you need any help, do let us know. And we also have a Facebook page for TechTitanic.com. Do visit our Facebook page, and we also run a blog. Be sure to check it out and give us a thumbs up. You know, I feel very happy when I get a thumbs up when my video is being shared. It gives me a lot of encouragement to contribute more for people out there. Before I leave, I just want to say Google AdWords is perfect for keyword research. You can also use it for SEO, search engine optimization. Very important if you're running a blog. So I hope this was very useful to you. If you want me to make more videos on Google AdWords, do give me a thumbs up so I'll know that, you know, that my video has been very useful, so I should make more videos. So until then, take care.